We just have lost the queen of rock and roll, Tina Turner. I toured with Tina way back about year 2000. Of course, Tina recorded my song Proud Mary way back about 1971. And it was a breakthrough song for her, also a signature song. Man, I saw her on TV like every week with that red dress on and I kept girls dancing in the background. Anyway, she was amazing. And I like to dedicate doing Proud Mary. This is my first good song I ever wrote. I'd like to dedicate this to Tina Turner.